How are you?
How tough is it to get into this mindset of playing a penguin?
It's very method. Very, very method. I ate raw fish for weeks. Well, I think it was more just determining what the character was about and understanding the character. I fell in love with the character immediately when I read the script. He's such an, he's just so endearing and so sweet and pure and good and confident, you know, despite the fact that he has essentially a defect. You know, he's seen as being an outsider and an outcast in his community because he dances and he can't sing. And I love that about him. I loved his sort of quiet confidence and his sense of individuality. So it's really...
Do you see that as a defect in his character?
Not at all. I mean, I think it's those things... It's a defect to the rest of the characters. But, it's those things that make us different from everybody else that ultimately make us who we are. And that's, I think, one of the beautiful messages in the film.
Well, this thing has a lot of messages, too, about environmental causes and everything else. Was that important to you to get out there?
Absolutely. I mean, if you can... make a fun animated movie for family and kids and adults alike, and on top of it have messages that people can walk away thinking about, that's wonderful.
Exactly. What is the appeal of penguins? Why do people love penguins so much?
I get this question a lot, and I mean, they're really adorable, but I think that also humans often love those things that they can attach a certain amount of their own humanity to. You know what I mean? And I think that we sort of see ourselves a little bit in them, especially emperor penguins. There is something kind of regal and almost human to their behavior.